Okay, we are live. This is David A. Qua. Today is January 28th, 2018. I am playing Dead Rising 3 on Xbox One. I got this game free. Well, not exactly free. You gotta pay for Xbox Game Pass and this game comes with it. Alright, it's just one of the free titles you can get if you get Xbox Game Pass. Dead Rising 3, let's play this. I've already played quite a considerable amount already. We're on like chapter 3 or something. Okay. So we're on chapter 3. See my name at the bottom right there? Yep. David A. Qua. That's how you pronounce that. So let's continue. Oh, we're in chapter 2, never mind. Okay, chapter 2. We're in Ingleton. Weapon blueprints collected, 2 out of 10. What? Oh, that was, weapons available in locker 61. Outfits available, 4. Vehicles, 9. Combo weapons crafted, 4. Combo vehicles, 1. Oh, Cam Marley, hello. Here's my dude. Got an afro. Wait a sec, where the heck am I? I'm not in the safe house. I was in the safe house. So I'm at level 18 right now. Here. Level 18. We should probably upgrade some things. I got 14 unused attribute points. I guess I can save them until I really need them. Can you guys hear the game? I can't. Gotta eat. Yep, look at that. That's for emergencies. That weapon is only for emergencies. This one right here. The Grim Reaper. We need to go to the safe house. Right there. This game's crazy. That was close. Whoa. All right, I'd rather save in here. Game saved successfully. Good. Here's my weapons locker. Take a look at some of the items I have. Your game pass must expire soon. Yeah, next week, next Sunday. I want this. Super combo weapons. Yeah, we don't need this one. We'll take this one. 2 Grim Reapers. One of whatever this is that I got from beating that one boss. And then this saw. That spawned a survivor too. Oh crap! He's dead. Never mind. Okay. Let's do some side missions. The side mission over there. That one. We're gonna go that way. Look at all them zombies, man. Look at all them zombies. They slow. Oh my gosh. You know what? Level 18, right? That's where we're at. Level 18. Let's try to level up to level 20 at least. Look at all my, oh my gosh, look at all the zombies. Level 19, awesome. Already. Tons more zombies. Oh man, they're coming. Oh my gosh. This game's awesome. Oh my gosh. Gotta find more zombies to kill. Darn! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! Oh crap! This is gonna be awesome! Look at all those zombies! Oh my gosh! This is awesome! Oh wow! Die zombies! Crap! Look, I already reached level 20. This is amazing. I think we should just keep on going. See how long it can last. Gotta love this gritty beat. Right in the middle of it. Wow. Already up to level 21. I leveled up so quickly. That was amazing. Kind of dark. Huh? Over there, I think this is the one I was aiming for. The side mission right here. Little diamond. Jeez. This is amazing! Okay, is this the side mission? How do I get over there? Crap! Him see. Eat something. Oh crap. Yeah, I ate a spoiled something. Wait, how the heck do I get over there? What? Huh? It didn't let me do it. You know what? Let's just move on. Here's the main story. Jeez, what a mess. The crazy thing is they're gonna spawn too. That's where I'm supposed to be, yes. Where am I supposed to go? Aha! Okay. Ooh, collectibles. Take some food with us.
Oh man, don't have much time. Holy shit!
Darn! Scared the crap out of me. Oh crap. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Crap, I dropped my weapon. Game's kind of dark. There, that looks a lot better. Electric Crusher. Metal Mary. I guess I could, Metal Mary. Here. Oh, there's throwing weapons. Let's go with the electric crusher then. Sledgehammer and a battery. Sledgehammer. battery. Oops, I gotta drop something else. Okay. Pick up this and the sledgehammer.
Oh yeah.
Awesome. Ooh. The sledge saw too. Don't wanna lose that. Wait. Inventory. Happy to see me, or are you just carrying more inventory? Here. There we go. There, we should carry more stuff now. And I got an achievement. New clothes.
What a piece of shit.
Grenades. Rations. And we're good to go. Let's move.
If this wasn't creepy enough.
Boxing gloves. Motorcycle engine. Ooh. Let's move. Are there any, what's this? Oh, there it is. You guys. Bowling ball, huh? I'll pick those up later. At least I know where they are. Alright, story. Time for some progression.
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling
thing going
on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
No. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey!
Looks like
don't be rude.
Mick Foley.
I like to if he shaved. Kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up.
Sounds good to me.
All right. You don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. He's wearing a girl's shirt.
Here, let me do you a favor, Nick.
I guess that's my fault.
Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill.
What's that?
All right, keep an eye on those zombies there.
What did that do?
Nah, this is the best part.
Huh?
Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I got it covered.
All right, we gotta climb up there, but how? if you pick stuff up, it shows up in your inventory, what do you want to call it? your locker thing. What do I do? Darn. I don't know how the queen bee thing works. I bet we press square. Yeah, okay, that's how it works. Okay. Let's see what this weapon does. I'm concerned buying this game. I want to be able to play it freely. A flare gun. That'll show up in my inventory next time. What's this? Flashlight. I already got one of those in my locker. Assault rifle. Got one of those already. I'm trying to build my locker. Shoulder purse. Some snacks. Yeah, locked from the inside and we can't do anything about it.
Long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat. Yeah.
Meat locker, huh? Nice hat.
Better than nothing.
Where is he? Button mash. Oops, sorry, dude. I couldn't stop it. Once you press the button, it just goes. Yikes. Sorry again. Shotgun in my locker. Let's move. Meat cleaver, huh?
Somebody better fix the wiring in here.
Okay. I must be doing something right.
All right, we gotta find this girl. I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. It'll look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I got a gun.
Look, this not this one. Something, something the third. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first two times. This girl don't want to come out, does she?
Damn. Where is
Holy
she?
Holy crap, this one's my ex-mother-in-law. Sorry, Bert.
Not this one.
My boss don't pay me enough for this crap. Where is she?
Looks like the right one, but it's locked. Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Okay. Look, there's a blueprint here, too. Iron Edge. What do we gotta do to put it together? Iron Edge. There it is. A machete and a meat cleaver. We got both of those right here. Ugh. Okay. The Iron Edge.
Oh, yeah.
The previous Dead Rising games, you can't do that. You can't just, you have to, walk up to a workbench, or for it to work. Here, it's not like that. Darn it! Oh, look, there's the key right there.
Dead girl,
this chemicals, huh? Who knows we're gonna need it? Surgical saw. Because I need, I can just spawn it, right? I'm trying to increase my inventory so it shows up in my workbench next time. Bone saw. That's Macho Man Randy Savage's character in the first Spider-Man movie. Okay.
Hey, this is Nicole White. There's no body.
Not there? Don't panic. Hey, must be in that back.
What are we doing now? Hopefully finish this mission soon.
Oh my god. Annie.
You know this, Braun?
No. Nah, I was wrong. Just
that's the girl from the beginning of the game.
Well, here,
she ran out of moon.
Help me move her.
I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
Oh no.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey, do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay. I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my god.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Let me see the gun.
By the way, you're welcome.
We just do it.
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either.
Wow.
Well, it worked out okay, you know. I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay. Let's go. Don't help me, whatever.
All right. That was not too bad. Whoa.
Okay, look. I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Angleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss.
Leave the gun, take the cannoli.
I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Time to go. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, where are we supposed to go? Let's go this way. Can we turn here? There's the map. Yeah, let's turn this. Darn. Crap. Move. Haul ass. Come on. Crap. Oh my gosh.
Watch this, boy.
Oh no, we go straight. Jeez, look at all those zombies. Oh my gosh. How does the game do it? I expect some frame rate drops or something. This game's great. We're almost there. Awesome. We forgot the girl. The Diamond Panty.
Local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, liars. John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.
All right, chapter 3. And I got an achievement. Completed chapter 2, of course.
Well, the boss ain't too happy. Turns out that's the wrong girl. You gotta help me find the right one.
Me? I already did what you asked.
Yeah, and I taught you my trick with the beast, so I'd say we're even.
Why does your boss want to find someone so bad that'll wait around when a bomb's gonna go off? Don't you want to get out of here, Gary?
got any reason to live anyway.
The place still has power. Must be on a generator or something.
You said you knew a girl who looked like that girl. Annie, you said her name was Annie. Now maybe that's the girl he's looking for, so why don't you go bring her back here, and we'll give you anything you want. We'll give you fuel for your plane, your friends, whatever.
I don't know if I can do that to her. It's nothing personal, but...
Alright. Well, I'll let the big bomb hit you in the ass on your way out.
I'll have to ask my boss if she knows where she went. She seems to know a lot about them and where they hang out.
Okay. Okay. Don't leave me hanging here.
Alright. Is this considered a safe house? I don't think so. I only have a few minutes left until that Craven consultant goes away. I guess I missed that on that side mission too. Says there are some blueprints in here. There it is. The fire arrow. What are the requirements? Where is it? Oh, first one. Crossbow and motor oil. They're both right here. Probably should do a side mission. Where is it? All right, let's go. How do I get out of this building? Duh. I was facing right at it.
Okay. I can do this.
Oh, crap.
They are survivors.
Thank you. screaming about?
That noble piece of shit over there is problem. He is animal. Who is he to try stealing my food supplies? I live in this house for 50 years and I am old.
Oh, ex-shadows. When did you get here?
It's crazy. You will help me.
I don't know if I really want to get involved in this.
What is that? Are you not a man? Let's make deal. Kill that baggy fat boy and I shall his dog.
Yo, shut your mouth, you crank, you old bitch. Yo, dog, she lie like the sidewalk, yo. She's gonna see a shit. Crazy. Hey, hey, come on, man. Chill out. Let's just talk. Dog, that far back kid to you? What, she remind you of your grandma or something? Shut it down and shut her down, dog. Dude, I'm not killing anyone. At least not yet. Not anyone that's still alive, anyway. She got a whole lot of food over there. Oh, this stinks like shit. She don't need it. Kill her and let's have a feast, yo. If you want to survive the outbreak, you should start helping each other. You've each got something the other needs. Forget about it, dog. She's just helping herself. Get her to put her gun down and maybe I'll talk. Enough, enough. It's time you both buried the hatchet.
What about the zombies? They eat my husband's bald dad. I need the gun.
Just before chapter 3, okay.
Oh, yeah?
Well, you've been here for a little while.
I got nothing. My guns is all I got. Shut it. Both of you. I go get some food and some guns. You promise to act like real neighbors?
I don't know what this is, but I can try.
As messed up as this shit is, I can work with that, dog. Good. I'll be back as quick as I can. Try not to kill each other while I'm gone.
Deposit firearms. You know what? We got some right here. Five?
Find me guns or I will have to fight them off!
Does this work? It's crossbow.
Find me guns or I will have to fight them off!
Oh jeez. Where's the closest safe house? I'm just gonna grab some. Oh no. Well, it says on the map first. We need to find some food for these people too. I'm assuming they also need a. They also need food. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna drop these, right? They said they need guns. I'll just spawn four of them, right? Where are the guns? Well, there they are. Handguns and assault rifles. Okay. There's food. Put in there. Okay. Does this count? It does. Cool.
Too bad we can't spawn them. Wait, can we? Can we spawn energy drinks? I'm gonna run back. See if it even works. I gotta carry something. If we can spawn food, that'd be great. I don't think there's enough, you can only, take a certain amount of stuff. Oh, look. Looks like we can. I don't think we can spawn foods. That'd be nice, though. Well, let's take some of this stuff with us. I'm more of a melee guy. Let's save. Okay. Time to search for food. Ooh, snacks. That's one. Ah. I don't know if these work or not. It does. Cool. Okay. Two more. Let's go back to that truck. Raven Consultant. Rations. These work. I don't think a headache pill will work. Handguns. There's gotta be food in the house. Oh man, they make me work for this one. Jeez, oh my gosh. Will this beer work? Darn! I need to pick up this beer! Since I did the guns first, let's talk to her.
I found you some guns.
This is good. Good. Now I can protect myself while I eat my potato soup.
Desperate times bring out the worst in people. But that's no excuse, you know?
I just miss my Bogdan. Maybe I take soup to Baggy Pants later and try not to kill him.
Still hungry? I found you some food.
Hell yeah, dog! I was dreaming that my arm was made out of cheeseburgers, yo.
I know it's hard, but just try and show some understanding towards your neighbor. That's how to survive this thing, man.
Yeah, yeah, as long as she don't go blasting her polka music, I'll shoot zombies instead of her.
Awesome, 20,000. Now what?
Yeah, yeah, as long as she don't go blasting her polka music, I'll shoot zombies.
I just miss my Bogdan. Maybe I take soup to Baggy Pants later and try not to kill him.
Wow. That's awesome. You can just walk up to it and just take anything you want. Food. Out the wazoo. Look at this. See, I'm just taking stuff out. Food. Crazy. Alright. And I bet over here. Endless supplies of guns. Yes. They're all handguns, though. Alright. That's actually a really good side mission. Investigate the construction yard. Where's the construction yard? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I say we go. Oh my gosh. I think the most wise thing is to go back and actually stock up on some weapons. Jeez. This game is so fun. At least we have an endless supply of, cool weapon.
Let's okay. Not do that again.
Oh, they don't show up. Anna's dead. Save. Okay, let's get some real weapons. I guess two of these would be good. Arrows. I already do this one. Okay, we're good to go. I'm more of a melee guy. So our goal is to get down here. Okay, we spawn a car right towards them. Not waste too much time. Oh my gosh. Come on. Oops. This way. We got a long ways to go. Steamroller. Yeah, this game is so much easier. Let me enjoy my time. Fun. Oh man. Okay. Back to the mission. So cool. Okay. We turn. Left. And run over every zombie in the way. Oh man. Oh, oh my god. This game is awesome. Okay, let's go. I'm amazed the game is not chopping up. Here are the zombies around Brian. Where's Brian? Crap, I'm stuck.
Why? I thought I was a goner.
No, he doesn't go with me. That was easy, too. Oh geez. Okay, turn left. Oh, that is where we can get off. There it is. Super tires. How do I get through? What on earth? There he is.
Stupid, no good, lame ass, useless, pathetic waste of human skin.
Holy shit!
Hey, what are you beating yourself up about?
I'm hopeless. I just wanted to do some good for once, but I couldn't. And now everyone is dead.
Those zombies are really tough.
Dennis Nedry? Are you gonna play Dead Rising 4 or have you already played it? No, I have not played Dead Rising 4 yet.
But in real life, I can't do shit.
Look, these zombies can be beaten. You can outrun them and you can even kill them.
Like how? They're zombies!
Buddy, whoa! You just calm down for a minute and I'll show you a few zombie kill moves.
These zombies can be eaten. Whatever. Let's see you kill someone without a weapon if you know so much.
Kill five with unarmed skill moves. How do I do that? Oh. Press Y and B to get it. No? I'll unarm myself. There. Okay, two more. I gotta eat something though. I'm not gonna survive. Uh-huh. Okay. Die, buddy. Should be good enough. There, we did it. Let's get out of here. Don't know why some counted and some others didn't.
Okay, this is bad. There. See? Like I told you. What's your name? I'm Nick.
That was awesome. But outside of RPG, I can't.
His voice. He's so neurotic. Create a weapon near Kenny. Oh, geez.
Go, go, go!
What can I build? I guess I gotta look at my blueprint and see what I got. Handgun and a flashlight. 2x4 and a lead pipe. Let's see if there are 2x4s and lead pipes. Or any constructions. Actually, you know what? 2x4s and lead pipes. That's the only thing that seems to be accessible. A wrench. Large wrench. What can I build? It says there are blueprints in this pot over here. This one. There's blueprints, that means we can build something.
Looks like I got some friends.
Oops, I wanna fall in there. Close to it.
Okay, this is bad.
There it is. Power shot. What do I need? Where is it? I don't know. There's a speaker. Okay, that's what I need. And I got a Biller right in front of him.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh shit! That, my friend,
there,
is how
see?
You get an edge on the undead.
Wow! Wow! And wow! Dude, you're like totally Mr.
I killed zombies for breakfast,
and when I was done, I killed some more for lunch!
I just don't want to die, that's all.
I wish you would have been here a half hour ago. Those poor people, I should have... but I didn't. I bet you could have.
Hey, don't be so hard on yourself. Just keep working on those moves I showed you and you'll be fine.
Yeah, yeah, I can! I will! Such awesome power! I, Kenny Dermott, will protect the innocent, slaughter the undead, fight injustice, and never, ever surrender. I'm gonna be just like you. Thanks for the help. I'm gonna go save a whole bunch of fools.
Awesome. Side mission complete. 20,000, what are they called? Player points? They're just called PPs. What does it stand for? Oh well. What does this do? Let's check it out. Whoa! Awesome! I leveled up. Jeez. Can we level up some more? Find a bunch of them in one spot. Get my streak up. Follow me, buddy. Oh yeah, right here. Unbelievable. Thought I got three of them. Ooh, man, there's a bunch of them in here. Jeez. Oh, man, I'm out. That was amazing. There's a safe house over here. I need a weapon, though. Ooh, if there's blueprints. I'm not gonna live.
Stop this.
That's it, I'm out of here. I like how smooth everything moves in this game. I gotta get to that safe house. But how? Healing items. Ooh, a sword. Perfect. That'll get me through. Healing items. Alright, I'm good to go. Aha. Around the corner. Oops. Oh man. Went the wrong way. Where's the safe house? Thank you. Oh, jeez. Where's the darn safe house? Pass right by it. Ooh. It's in there. Okay. Once we open up a safe house, we'll leave. Like, I'm done with the game. We'll call it a day after this. Collectibles. David, I love this game. Oh, hey, Dylan, how are you? A few more losers here. Is this on Xbox One? Yes. Darn. Who's left? Huh? Clear the safe zone. Who else do I need to clear? Oh, look. Safe zone cleared. Awesome. Locker is now available at this location. And I can get some better weapons. And change my darn outfit.
Fitz?
Yeah, army. Army pants. I don't know about this one.
Okay.
There we go. All right. David, I'm hungry. Oh, man. Don't talk about food right now. I just ate. Large wrench. What? Anna's still gone. Like, I did, Matt and Kenny and Ezra or whatever her name was. You know, I did their side missions. I should be able to get something. How about we try to fire? Yeah. Two of them. Drop this. Sword, knife, battle axe. Two Grim Reapers. Here's what I'm thinking. We should level up. We're at level 23. We'll get to level 25 and then we'll end the live stream right there. Okay. It's daytime again. I need to find a place that has a lot of zombies. Probably this road right here.
You gotta level up. In order to do that, you gotta find a lot of zombies. Oh yeah. More. More zombies, please. Okay. That looks like a good number right there. Come on. Number 24 weeks. Let's keep going. Dude, there's tons more out there. Follow me. And it's in broad daylight. Look, someone died. We need more. Bigger numbers. There's not enough around here. Ooh, look. Tons of them over there. David, what is your favorite game series? Mine's Metal Gear Solid. I'm playing through Elder Scrolls Online. Four, don't it? Once and four made a new player to play again. David, you got this. Yeah, let's level up to 25. And then we'll end the live stream. I'll go do other stuff. Look at this. Awesome. Perfect. Darn. That was it. Button Man. Is there a safe house? Where the heck am I? Oh, I'm way up here. Boy, I traveled really far. I've been watching Everybody Hates Chris. Oh yeah! Chris Rock's funny, man. His dad's like so cheap. David, never judge a book by its movie. Yeah, I'm well aware. Is this the right direction? I should have gone the way. Thank you. Oh, screw this. Get me out of here.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, let's go to the safe house.
Holy shit, boss.
We need to spawn some weapons out of the weapons locker. And then we can go back out here. This battle axe doesn't give me a lot of experience. Chris Rock, he's funny in the show. I even like the dad Julius. Yeah. Like he's... There's one episode where he throws away candy and like counts up every single cent. Alright. I don't think we have enough to get a... Aw, man. The Iron Edge we can get. We're trying to level up to 25. Which are really close, by the way. Okay, game saves successfully. Darn. I've heard the name of the actor who plays Julius. I know it's Terry Crews. It's Terry Crews, man. He was in Expendables. Okay, we gotta find a place that has a bunch of enemies. Tons of them. We're talking thousands. Yay, right there. Come on, guys. Come and get me. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, man. Man.
Why not experience? You know Drake and Josh? Yeah. Miranda Cosgrove. I had a crush on her. That was close. Huh? I'm so lost. Oh, here it is. Oh, come on. I just need one. Give it some time to spawn, I guess. To fill up. I wish Rick and Josh could come back. I heard once upon a time they were thinking about making a movie or something. The show has changed a lot over the years, though. And the actors. I guess they could come back for one last round. We did it. Save. Drop this. Drop this too. Okay, we should be able get to level 25. That's my goal. I'm gonna end the live stream immediately when I get to level 25. Or, you know, close around there. Is there anything to eat around here? I need some health. Ah. Food. I guess that'll be good enough. Let's go back to that one big crowd. Dave, I'm gonna go because I'm gonna eat. Alright. Don't worry, this live stream will be archived on my Twitch. So you'll see if I get to level 25 or not. As the goal of this live stream. Oh man. Here to be amazed. Darn. Got a sack. Oh my gosh, we're so close. I have no weapons left. We have to run back. This is ridiculous.
Come on, Nick.
This is not gonna work out. We gotta go back.
Faster, damn it. Oh, God.
Super combos. We can't get it yet. I should have gotten this one. We'll just wait. Let's play around with the costumes and stuff.
Nice.
Wait.
No. Really?
Sure.
What the hell is this?
He's mad at me now. Hilarious. We should get some food, though. Yep, get some food and come back. Probably should have gotten a weapon, though. Because there's no more. Ooh, good weapons.
Oh, God.
Whoops.
I love you.
We can probably get it now. The road to level 25. It moved a little bit. This is it, everyone. Level 25. Should be able to get there by now. Oh, look how much is left. The bar. This is when I reach level 25 in Dead Rising 3. Darn it. Get off me. Okay, here we go. This is it. We did it! I got an achievement! I did it. Level 25. Let's run back. Save. I'm gonna take a nap. No more. No mocks.
Not now.
I am done. Survival training. Oh man, I could have done it too. Nope, we're done. We're done for today. Drop this off. Got the food, our outfit. Okay, we're good. Okay, everyone, I want to thank you for watching. Be sure to spread the word about Twitch, about, my YouTube channel, stuff like that. Thank you for watching. That is me playing Dead Rising 3. Play like one story mission, two side missions. We leveled up a bunch of times. Yep. Goodbye, everyone. That's David A. Qua. Oh, see? The name at the bottom right-hand corner? David A. Qua. That's how you spell it. Okay, goodbye, everyone.